Good morning. Welcome to Tuesday. I noticed something yesterday as I was cutting together the vlog for yesterday. Is I am noticeably quieter and more calm and subdued in the morning. You can totally tell that I am just waking up. But that is the nature of the morning time. So, I don't know. Are any of you... Yeah, just like that. Who is more awake in the morning than they are in the evening? Is that... I guess that's I need some coffee or tea or something. Oh, and thank you to my friend James for texting me yesterday and keeping me accountable for my push-ups. I did them. I'm going to be on track this week. I'm not going to slack off like last week. So thanks, James. I forgot to mention that today is the day my buddy Richard, the guy I mentioned yesterday, his family, they're driving out to Minot, North Dakota today, I think is when they're leaving. So, just want to wish them traveling mercies and hope we have a safe drive. We miss them. He's a good friend. But we'll see him another time. Another friend of ours is having a wedding, so they're going to be back out, and we're going to see him then. And anyways, I'm going to miss you, bud. Walking in the parking garage. Haven't vlogged in here before. Figured why not. Just stopped off at the Apple store. Get a cord, hook up my computer to our TV so we can run slides on there for the Echo Youth Ministries. First night tomorrow, it's gonna be awesome. You can check it out if you're a teenager. Criminally, where did all this wind come from? Just walking out of Target, just had to pick up some more Kleenex. Oh, never ending. That and, are they honking at me? No, they're not honking at me. I'm not that popular. Yet. Someday, maybe. No, not really. Gotta get my key out. Total fail here. Anyways, so I was at Target. And, oh, the door again. So I was at Target, and this lady totally asks me if I'm European or if I'm from New York. That was her two, like, options, just looking at me. And then we start chatting, and she says that I have an accent, and I told her, yeah, I used to be in ballet, and maybe I picked up an accent from my Russian teachers, but it was just really funny. And she made a point of saying, oh, no, I'm not flirting with you. Which is good, because I'm married and she's not my age. Older, not younger. It was hilarious. Anyway, it was just hilarious on all fronts. It's kind of weird being approached just out of the blue by someone like that. Actually, not even approached, just sort of chatted up in the checkout line. That's where it all happened. It's really, really funny. Anyway, enough of that. I'm home and I'm going to restock the house with Kleenex and see if there's any chores to be done. And I gotta get dinner later on. Pick up some tacos. What else? Just play some games. Just kind of relax. So you have a good Tuesday. See you Wednesday.